Don't be frightened, I bid you welcome. I'm gonna tell you what happened last night. Walking down the street about a quarter to nine, I saw the thing coming out of the sky. The nibbling at my neck about a once or twice. Dracula, he's a good friend of mine. If I ever catch him, I'll skin him alive. Murder with my baby and kissing her too. I'm gonna kill him and sell him to the zoo. Crack him in the jaw and shoot him to the moon. But I